This is because, see, there is an instruction and a guidance that we should not keep the AC on, but to work without AC on is really difficult. So what I did, I put one UV light, and you see the UV light on my air conditioner. So it continuously filters the air. I don't know, I have not done any clinical study whether it kills the bacteria continuously or kills the virus continuously or not. But this regard I have done, and some more modification I will be doing today.
That is Mukesh. Mukesh, can I comment? Mukesh.
Light on. Yes, please.
मेरा ये कहना है, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू एड कि जो प्रिंसिपल है एयर कंडीशन का, इट इज जस्ट और आइदर इट इज योर स्प्लिट एसी, इट्स वेरी स्टैंडर्ड कि जो गर्म हवा है इट विल टेक एंड देन इट विल मेक इट कूल, ठंडा करेगा उसको वापस भेजेगा. तो जहां हवा अंदर इनटेक हो रहा है दैट वी हैव टू डू द यूवी ऑन दैट एरिया, जैसा कि डॉक्टर साहब ने दिखाया नियर बाय द कूलिंग कॉइल. I think Mr. Kakadia agree with me.
You have to have it inside. Not the outer unit, sterilizing the outer unit does not, it doesn't help at all, because that outer unit's air is never going to. Yeah.
Raman bhai, how will we do inside the AC ourselves? Because it's not possible for us, because unless you open and they may not be having a space inside.
Sir, RC. I am designing a space for all the window ACs. I am designing one kind of front grill which will have two or three small UVs which are there in the water purifier.
Yeah, हम भी इस पे काम कर रहे हैं. हम दो चीजों पे काम कर रहे हैं. तो जितने भी एयर कंडीशन हैं.
Yeah.
Please, sir.
Please. Started with the ducting air condition first, क्योंकि ducting air condition में होता क्या है, HU एक ही जगह होता है और उसकी air सब जगह split होती है, right? और सब जगह से वो जो air का intake है वापिस है, air का air return जो है वो finally एक ही जगह आके रुकती है. तो we are working on that कि हम उसका एक इस तरीके का system कोशिश कर रहे हैं जो हर एक system के अंदर fit हो जाए, and just put inside back of the coil. Please, Mr. Girish want to.
Are you planning for the split AC as well as the window AC?
Every AC. We are working on all on that. Because lockdown की वजह से थोड़ा सा हमें problem हो रही है चीजों को arrange करने में, but we are working on that.
Sir, this is another thing. Thank you for you, sir. Normally these tubes, no, they do not have a single wavelength. They have a range. Like one which is there, which is available in this RO plant, the wavelength is between 190 and 254. It's not a single one. Is it right or I am wrong?
No, but the peak is 254.
Peak is 254.
The bell curve is maximum at 254. So almost 90% of the radiation would be at 254 plus or minus. The other wavelength would be very, very low.
That's what I wanted to know for everybody of you.
Right now, hum jo bana rahe hain aur jo tube hum log use kar rahe hain, we are taking a range around 22. So the peak 253.8 tak hota hai maximum.
But what is the minimum? What is the minimum? Hello?
Minimum is 222. Yeah.
Okay. Now there are certain questions. Can I take Dr. Kakadia?
Yes, please. Sir.
The thing is that how do you compare UV sterilization with hydrogen peroxide sterilization? There is one question from one of the delegates.
I don't have an exact comparison, but how many times in a day you will be able to do hydrogen peroxide sterilization of the entire hospital? You know, all the surfaces. You cannot do that unless you.
Most of the people have an experience of hydrogen peroxide. They are taking little time to shift to the.
Yeah, but it's so simple. You know, hydrogen peroxide. Either you have to take in a mop and mop every surface, or you have to aerosolize it.
नहीं, मैं इसको एक और practical तरीके से भी आपको बोलना चाहूँगा. We are doing something अंदाजे से, जिसको कहते हैं अंधेरे में तीर चलाना. लोगों को जहाँ लगाया पड़ा है या किसी का हाथ लगाया, that we are using. But virus इतना छोटा है और हमें पता ही नहीं है वो कहाँ है. तो इसके लिए सही
है
विद द ओजोन जो सर ने भी एक बार बताया था वो हल्की सी जो स्मेल बनती है ना दैट इज जस्ट लाइक क्योंकि जब 253 तक जब वो टच करता है तो इट जनरेट्स ओजोन तो ओजोन के जो O3 और O2 जो मॉलिक्यूल बन जाते हैं तो बात है कि इट इज स्प्रेड आउट इन होल द रूम और एनी एरिया तो आपको ये नहीं देखना है कि वो कहाँ करेंगे और कहाँ नहीं करेंगे तो कहीं भी अगर वायरस है तो इट विल गेट इम्पेक्टेड इट विल किल
द सेकंड थिंग इज कैन यू गाइड अस द अमाउंट ऑफ ओजोन रिलीज बाय वेरियस स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ यूवी लाइट Sir, can you give us some guidance about the strength of the ozone in relation to the wavefront of the light, UV light use? Either it is 36 watts or 8 watts or 11 watts. And the amount of ozone, do you have a direct proportionate or inversely proportionate? Can you give us some guidelines? Why I'm asking you is that the light which is fitted onto the ceiling side under the operation table on both the sides, under the table. I think Dr. Kakadi has made a nice suggestion to me and I had gone there where he has kept two tubes under the table, operating table. So is it necessary or even the ozone which is released is enough for to disinfect it under the surface of the table?
It is directly proportionate with the wattage.
So please give me the comment on this.
I had in 1995 I had done lot of calculations and lot of experimentation. Of late I haven't done the latest calculation, but at that time when I was doing so much of brainstorming on installation of UV, how much should I for how many square feet of room, I realized that one UV of 35 to 40 watt is enough for a 12 by 12 room to generate enough ozone and to generate adequate ultraviolet light to kill all the organisms in a matter of 1 to 2 hours. The viruses are so sensitive that they are inactivated in 4-5 seconds. They are killed in about a minute. And for the fungus and the bacteria and all the molds and spore-forming bacteria to die, we give a little more, you know, over time. Like when we do autoclave, we over time.
Practically calculate kiya hai because.
Haan, please. Haan.
सर आपका आवाज है ना बीच में कट हो जाती है तो वी कांट हियर यू द कंप्लीट टेक्स्ट ऑफ योर्स
ओके सो आई डू वन थिंग यू जस्ट अलाउ मी वन सेकंड नाउ इट इज क्लियर
टेक योर ओन टाइम
नेट कनेक्शन एवर इज अ प्रॉब्लम
डॉक्टर जेठवा से यू
हैव या कैन आई आस्क अ क्वेश्चन यू नो आई वांट टू आस्क द टू थिंग्स यूवीसी कैन रिफ्लेक्ट फ्रॉम द वॉल back or not and second yeah. is UVC are filtered by simple glass or not
abhi meri baat theek hai now it is clear sir now yes. I am audible
yeah you are audible yeah, yeah.
hello
okay sir main aapki dono main dono baaton ka main dono baat agar mujhe ijazat de main dono baaton ka jawab dena chahunga pehla mera samanna hai ki doctors ka level hai those are technical they know everything about wavelength and everything बट जो एक आम यूजर है एक हाउस होल्ड है एक नॉर्मल बिजनेसमैन है एक शॉपकीपर है एक बिजनेस चलाने वाला है दे डोंट नो अबाउट द कैलकुलेशन एंड एवरीथिंग वी हैव जस्ट कैलकुलेटेड एंड वेरी वी कम विद अ वन थंब रूल इट इज अ वेरी क्लियर थंब रूल दैट 1.5 वाट यूवीसी लाइट लैम्प इज एनफ फॉर 1 क्यूबिक मीटर एरिया फॉर 15 to 20
राइट ओके
That is 3 by 3.
Ha, technically.
Meter by meter.
Meter by meter.
Dr. Kakadia, there is a.
So it's the same which I say. That means almost the same. If you have a room of 12 by 12 by 1, you need about 36 to 40 watt. So. Yeah.
Because when we are talking about the room, na, so koi bhi room cubic meter mein nahi hota, kyunki room ki height nahi hoti. So technically, aapka around that. 300 square feet room can easily get sterilized with a 30 watt light.
Raman sir, okay. Raman sir, do we need to put a UV light under the operation table or no?
Yes, it is with ozone.
Ozone is enough.
It is with ozone. If it's not with ozone, then it's not.
This is wherever you are using. Wherever the UV light does not reach, If you give enough time, ozone will reach. UV is instant, ozone is secondary.
Okay.
So instead of, you know, just considering UV as 1 minute, consider it as 6 or 7 minutes, then the ozone will take over in the place where the UV light is forming shadows.
Dr. Kakaria, question.
Yeah.
Since you said that most of the UV light is absorbed by our natural lens and does not allow it to go to retina, does it not have even the smallest of the chances of developing a cataract with this kind of UV light?
Yeah, that's true. But if you are exposed to UV light for a time duration more than 16 minutes at a time, over a period of several months, then you start developing the PSC cataract.